Gotta make all that room.
Hey.
You like watching the vid, Seth?
Pachow!
Wish I would team up. Yeah, I'm just not a good team player. Not a good team player, to be honest. Oh boy. Give me a second, guys. Looked like there was a team of three here. With armbands and shit. Yo, Paul, yeah, this is. I don't know what. I just got an AK-105 with him. Loot your buddies. Can't tell where his head is. Whoa! Oh my god! Look how laggy these people are. Holy hell. I was gonna start shooting, but once they lag like that, it's like no point. Second. Dude, Jesus Christ. I hate these laggy dudes. Oh man. I know. Give me 1 second. I might even be able to take the AK just because it's all glitched up. Give me 1 second. Oh, he got put down. Yeah, I know. I could go to the exit, but I don't know. Kind of want to just play it out. Be on fuel tank. I know it's close, but I just want to come check over here real quick. It was self-defense, you saw me. Now let's go. Yeah, I hate the little inventory shit. It's annoying. I really do hope so. That dirty spot again, dude. Nobody ever checks up here. Nobody checks up here. And this spawn can be a clusterfuck, so. I got eyes everywhere. You think I would drop him? You know what I'm saying? Check the rig. Oh, that's a 102. I thought it was a 105. I knew I heard like M4 shots. If I had to save space, I would sell everything. If I had to save space, that is. There's still people chilling out here in these spawns. What the hell? Yo, Jesse B. High, what's up? What's up? I remember. Been a little while. Dude, holy shit. God damn it, dude. Holy hell, man. There's still like a whole squad out here hitting spawn. Ain't no party like a scav party. Gotta chill out for a second here. You know how these spawns be. There he goes. All glitchy and shit. I got the last one. Fuck me. God damn it. Oh, I didn't think you could see me. I got 2 out of 3. I think today a lot less people are playing. Maybe they're just kind of chilling and maybe checking out scum and stuff. I saw blood, I might have killed him. Yo, Mr. Wardy, any tips for new players? Do the missions as best as possible. They'll get you good XP and they'll help you learn the maps a little bit more. Give me 1 second, let me just try to deal with this real fast. There we go. Alright, we got that little three-piece and the little hatchetling. Video. I was just like, eh. You know what? Let's risk it. Let's go see what he's got. Because why not? Take the ammo.